Pacoima greater than greater than its Van Nuys Boulevard. There's the auto insurance business, the trailer rental lot, the travel agency, the restaurant, and Danny Trejo's eyes. Stare at him too long and they'll freeze you in your tracks as Pacoima's mix of mom-and-pop businesses blend with stunning murals that turn aging exteriors into canvases for some of LA's most vital artists. Recently, Trejo was yet again the muse as Levi Ponce repainted his 10-year-old mural of the tough guy actor, humanitarian and entrepreneur on an exterior wall near Van Nuys and Tamarack Avenue, in the northeast San Fernando Valley corridor known as Mural Mile. It was a multi-day project, complete with a visit from the famed actor, and the help from Ponce's father, Juan Hector Ponce, whose own high-profile street art adorns exteriors throughout LA. The younger Ponce touts his projects as works that bring the community together. This effort was no different, ultimately attracting artists, the local media and the gazes of passersby, whose everyday lives, whether going to the market or to rent a trailer, intersect with high-profile street art. The work was robust. There was the scraping of the original, the coordination of Levi's team of painters, the detail, the scale. In the younger Ponce's Instagram post chronicling the project, Trejo smiles at his likeness as he visits the painters in the revamped mural's early stages, with Ponce's team working atop hydraulic lifts. Ponce's artistic impact is felt beyond his murals. In 2015, Ponce was contracted by Walt Disney Imagineering to create artwork for coming Disney attractions around the world. He was a contributor to digital compositing on Star Wars, The Force Awakens. Ponce's efforts in recent days came as the Lucas Museum of Narrative Art announced the acquisition of the archive of renowned muralist Judith Backer, known for her iconic North Hollywood mural, The History of California, 197,684. Known as the Great Wall of Los Angeles, it adorns a half-mile stretch along the Tujunga Wash. "I imagined the Great Wall of Los Angeles as a tattoo on the scar where the river once ran," she said in a statement on Friday. "This tattoo would tell the history of California and its overlooked communities in a way that honored and centered them on a scale that has not been done before or since. The process of what it took to create a mural with the youth of Los Angeles, the context in which it took place, and the partnerships forged with community leaders, historians, scholars, is told through the History of California archive. As an artist, my concern does not only lie with the aesthetic considerations of a space, but the context of where my work is displayed." Quote.